Behind him, and he's a couple of yards behind him. And I remember in the World Championships, Gebre Selassie took off with 500 meters remaining. Is he going to try and steal a march on Paul Turgot this time, or is he going to leave it to less than 400 meters remaining? Turgot on the shoulder of Gebre Selassie. Gebre Selassie getting ready to make a move. A few yards growing there, and the other Kenyan, Korea, the young Kenyan, is providing the pace. Now, is he just providing it for Haile Gebrselassie? And Mezigabu joins Gebrselassie, and now the bell sounds.
400 meters left. The race is on. The Kenyans versus the Ethiopians. So Korea who's doing the work. The world champion, the defending champion, there in second place now, and Turgot now has taken it on. 200 meters left. Turgot may well have left it too late. The Ethiopian is the fastest sprinter, we believe, if he's fit. And Turgot now is really having a go. This is where we find out. And Turgot's holding him. And Gebrselassie kicks again, but Turgot is holding him. Gebrselassie wins it. Turgot second, Mezigabu in third place. Well, that was some finish. 27-18. The winning.
Chris, he's run two personal bests, and you can't ask better than that. But this man, he's unbeatable. Tonight, there was a question. In the past, there hasn't been a question. And there, Paul Turgot, in a very slow run race, is running like a sprinter. He's made the move. He's won a few yards. And now, Gebrselassie, for the first time I can remember, coming under pressure. But the reason Gebrselassie won this race is because he doesn't know how to lose at 10,000 meters. A sprinter's finish, there it is. It was a sprinter's race, and Paul Turgot could not find a way to defeat Gebrselassie.
Passing Julia Bluesdale in 7th and 8th place behind these four. A long way behind, but they're running very well in this Olympic final. But now three becomes, or four, excuse me, becomes three. Kipyego, Dibaba, and Chariot, because Kidane can't stay with this now. Dibaba decides the time is right to strike. Is it too early?
This is Dibaba going for it now. This reminds me of the great race in Sydney between the great Haile Gebrselassie and Paul Turga. And this time, the champion, Tirunesh Dibaba, has stolen a few yards. She's put Vivian Chariot under pressure. The first time we've seen Vivian under pressure for a long time. And now, the great Tirunesh Dibaba looks to be on her way to another Olympic gold medal. The great athletes that we see from Ethiopia, Haile Gebrselassie, Miruts Yifter, they've got two gold medals. She's on her way to it.
She won the double in 2008. She's been missing from these championships for the last 3 years, but now she's back. She's going to retain her title in the most splendid style. Tirunesh Dibaba of Ethiopia is the Olympic champion again. A gold medal run of epic proportion at the end, a 62-second last lap. The statistics aren't important in terms of times. What is important is that they could never...
Silenat mitre, sanat kibre, bere sage. Silenat mitre, sanat kibre, ere sagere.
That side on his shoulder, says Mo. Oh, still tucking behind you. So down that back straight, he turns the screw a little bit more. Bikila looks behind to see where they are, and they're dropping off. Masai has gone. Masai.
Three laps to go now. Sersene Tedese trying to break away from a man who has never been beaten over 10,000.
You can almost sense the increase in his cadence. He's chopping his stride length down a little bit, keeping the cadence up, just drifting along. Tedese looks up again, that he really would love to drop. Kenenisa Bekele is still there, is still waiting, playing that waiting game until the last lap. He's dropping his arms now. He's just relaxing behind, gearing himself up for what...
Sersene Tedese, the Eritrean, has given it absolutely everything. He has worked so hard to get away from the man who is sitting on his shoulder, tucking him behind. Just over 400 metres to go. Now they hear the bell. The final of the 10,000 metres for men. And Kenenisa Bekele has tracked Sersene Tedese all the way, and now the Ethiopian goes away He is surging into the back straight, and we are watching one of the very greatest distance runners in the history of the sport.
It's all over. It almost was all over from the start. They just could not do anything to destroy this man. And when it comes to the last lap, this is a man who is on his own, much the same as Usain Bolt is the greatest sprinter of all time. This man is probably the greatest distance runner we have ever seen. He has won every single 10,000 meter race he's been in. The arm goes up, the finger goes up. I am the best 10,000 meter runner in the world. No one, but no one is gonna take it from him. Look at the gap that he's coming through now. He really has opened up a 60 meter gap in the last 400 meters. Absolutely incredible.
Race is all about one man. Merger joins his countryman Kenenisa Bekele.
Selenat Madrid, Sanat Kabre, Arena Sagre.